Mira los ojos, pero no.
Enseña
el otro. ¡Ay, no
me hago!
Hi there! Welcome sa ating 7th country sa ating Eurotrip. Ito ang Switzerland. Babe, this is my most ambitious journey. I will be traveling to 10 European countries and I will be sharing my experiences with you. So make sure to subscribe and like my videos. So you're ready, babe? Tara, let's go! Hi there! It's me, Regis Candy, and welcome back to my channel. And for this video, be kasama ko pa rin ang Mima, si Sheena, and Miro. Huwag ka mag-alala, naalala ko pa daw. Ayan, hi! Kamusta kayo, guys? We are driving now papunta sa pinakasikat na city ng Switzerland. Walang iba kundi ang Zurich. How do you say it again?
In German, you say Zurich.
Zurich.
But English way is Zurich.
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 Oh, tell me naman, be, tell me about Zurich. Anong ma-expect ko doon? Maganda gano, gaano kaga? Syempre given na maganda, pero gaano kaganda?
Super.
Ah, talaga?
Wow.
Oh.
A lot of old buildings.
Aha. Pero dito pa lang ang ganda
shops,
na nga eh.
Best restaurants.
Aha, aha.
You can find honestly everything which you want.
'Di ba? Very Switzerland.
Yeah.
Di ba yung mga structure na ganyan, tapos sa likod nila yung mga magagandang bundok, tapos yung mga pine trees. Wow. Tara, yung ganda oh. Oh, vegan yan. Char. Vegan. What I noticed here talaga, ano, it's my second day, pero the weather is really fine. It's really good looking weather here. Like the sun here is sun. Hello.
Yeah, it's mostly sun.
You'll have a lot of vitamin D here. Oh, because the sun. Diba? Grabe. Ang ganda ng weather.
And especially, even if it's winter time, the sun is
still up.
Still up and strong. And especially, you know, the whole level of Switzerland is, I mean, the whole, not only the mountains are high, we are already on higher sea level.
Ah, okay.
High.
So we are already high.
To the sun.
Netherlands? Yeah.
No, it's really
exciting. You're in a high altitude as well, eh? So, dito tayo sa kanilang gasoline station. So, magkapagas muna kami bago kami dumiretso ng Zurich. Ah, self-service dito. Ah. So, ayan po. Siya lang naglagay nung kanyang gloves tapos ng gasolina. Ah, and then you will just pay with card.
Not this one, yes, usually works, but right now, since a year already, this one is just like, does not work. They say.
So how will you pay it?
They say, please pay in the shop.
Ah. Okay, okay. How much is the per liter now here?
I don't know.
How much is the liter here? Doesn't matter. I don't know, 20? Ano to? 2? 2.0? 192 euros. Yeah, 192. So, dito, you should know how to drive and how to fill it with the gas. Yeah. So, every driver is a gasoline boy as well. Di ba? Kasi self-service eh. Di ba? Okay, yeah.
I want to get the AVR. I mean, if you don't want to drink out of plastic, it is also glass. But it's still a plastic.
Juice, something.
Well, you should definitely try the orange.
Ito, try mo,
be. Oh, no,
bet mo?
Ah, sige. Anong flavor na ito?
Ito siya, berries.
This is a smoothie.
Sige. Ano to? Akala ko ba wala dito? The other? Aray, loto-loto yan, guys. Ang ruleta. Ayun talaga yung gusto ko, guys. Oh. Ayan, Diyos ko po, hulihin nyo na po ako. Alam mo ano yung napansin ng mama ko dito? Anak, ang linis ng kalsada, no? Wala man lang kalat. Tingnan mo ang kalsada. Oh. Kahit balat ng candy, wala, be. Alam mo ba, nakakatuwa dito ba sa Switzerland, nalaman ko na yung government nila dito, when they make decision, lahat nakabase sa gusto ng tao. Like, kunyari, if the government will, kumbaga yung government is just proposing things to people and the people will vote for it. Like, do you want a flying car tomorrow? The people will, okay, we will vote if we like it or not. Di ba? Yeah, so, the power is in people. The suggestions and recommendations comes from the leaders. So ang galing. Sana all. Alam mo, dito lang ako nakakita, be, na yung tunnel nila, mayroong mga parang emergency exit. Kasabi ko sa ibang bansa na nadaanan ko na may ano, wala emergency exit.
This one does not have.
Because it's just small.
Yes, it's so short.
Oo. Like yung mga emergency exit, imagine is kunyari may nangyari, ang ganda, my god. Wow, Switzerland. Are there grocery stores there in this place?
Definitely. Yes. Smaller ones.
I thought because it's so hard if you're living there in the grocery
towns, even in the town where we live.
Uh-huh.
There it has a little Volk.
There's a little Volk.
Yeah.
Volk is the name of the shops.
Grocery. Yeah, these franchise and then or Spar is also a famous.
Yes, Spar.
Lidl sometimes, but Lidl mostly is actually a little bit big. And Lidl and Aldi, they put more into the industrial areas mostly.
Kinilig agad ako mga kasyawag. Nagkatingin lang kasi kami. We saw each other. Like,
yeah,
when we meet each other. When we meet, ha?
I guess he likes you.
Yeah. I'll meet him later. So, when I pan my eyes towards him, it's like the world stops.
Oy.
And I hear the bells ringing.
And the music.
And the
story.
And the. Nadi, nadimon nyo na naman ako dito, be. Sabi ko talaga sa inyo, eh. Yun lang talaga yung gamot sakit ng ulo talaga, eh. Kanina medyo masakit pa yung ulo ko, eh. Nung nakakita lang ako ng mga gapo, ay, okay na agad. Oo, wala nang sakit ng ulo, wala nang bad mood. Diba? Yung mama ko, sabi nga na mama ko, anak, ang pupugi naman nila dyan kahit matatanda na. May pinagmanahan talaga din kasi ako, eh.
It's very
sad. Ay, sana all may ka-holding hands. Magtatawid-tawid lang, wala nang holding-holding hands. Masyadong maalat talaga dito, no? Inaalat tayo, be. Wow! Dito na tayo mga besa! What do you call this place? We're here in Zurich! We're in Zurich na be! In the town near the river. Uy, syempre pag ganitong bago ako sa lugar be, kailangan mag picture taking muna, di ba? Wow! What's that, a simbahan? Is that a church? Ooh! Wow! Yes, we're both wearing the same costume, ah.
Oh,
uniform, classmate. And the water is really clear pala talaga, no? Pag, when I remove the glasses, it's really clear. Like there are fish. Tingnan nyo ba yung tubig? Hindi ko alam kung na-appreciate nyo dyan yung liwanag niya, yung linaw niya. Pero malinaw siya. Ayun na. Taray, be, oh. Lakas mo ka, Benis. Asan yung microphone ko? Oh, ang taray, di ba? Lakas mo ka, Benis. Pak. At saka kung narinig nyo on the background, ayun, no, nagbebel na yung kampana kasi alas 6 na dito. Ay. So, andito na tayo ngayon, be. Inuulit ko, ha, sa Zurich. Ang pinaka-famous na city dito sa Switzerland. Ang population nila dito is around 400,000. Tapos puro gwapo at magaganda.
Wow!
Oh, gwapo na nga sila at magaganda. Maganda pa yung lahi nila. Grabe! Alam mo yung feeling niya din na para kung nasa Amsterdam also. Like, but it's bigger canal, bigger river. Or it somehow feels like France when I'm in the scene. Diba? Wow. But the water here looks shallow.
Here right now
it's shallow, no? By Lady Gaga.
That's
only till the knees. Huh? What's on your knees? You're asking who's to kneel down? What? Oh, ito be, oh, patuloy be, na kahit sa mga maunlad na bansa, may mga rally. May nag-rally doon sa may kabila eh. Tinatabad lang akong pumunta. Pero dito talaga be sa Switzerland, they really value the freedom of expression ng mga tao. Like kunyari, ikaw kung meron kang masita sa mga pulis na hindi mo gusto, pwede mong sabihan yung pulis like, hello po, officer, I don't like what you did, blah blah blah. Tapos sila is very open-minded lang na tatanggapin yung criticism mo. Kasi naniniwala sila dito na, oo, meron kang posisyon, pero you don't have the power. The power still remains to the people. Ayun na. What's that support? Support. Dapat tuli, wag support. they said support. Dapat tuli. Support. Support. Dapat tuli. Yeah. They call the police support. Ayun na. Puta na. App, profit, sahod, project, ano? Like here in Switzerland, what is your perspective on protest? Like are people against them or like?
No, I mean mostly they are the voice of the folk.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I think they are protesting for something good.
Uh-huh.
Eventually, I don't want to say something wrong, but eventually they protest against, energy which is dirty, or you know, I mean, like nuclear.
Something good.
I need to really also read it, what is going on.
But why? Is there anything that people are for the planet, though? Energy for Ale.
Everyone, instead of profit for Wenge. Wenge, I'm not so sure what do they mean with it. Maybe that's a person. Maybe a politician. Honestly, I have no idea what they are protesting for. I will ask them.
Nagtatanong na po siya kung ano yung nangyayari.
It's the World Climate Day,
and
they are protesting for
okay. Renewable energy.
Yeah.
Yes. Woo! And yung police andito lang talaga sila to police everything. Not pigilan sila mag-rally.
No, that's a protest which is actually, let's call it license.
Yes.
They are guiding them.
We are unstoppable and nothing. Another word is possible. We are unstoppable. Another word is possible.
For the climate change, they're protesting. For it, I mean that they.
I am unstoppable and tonight I am available. Yes. Magrarally din ako dito. I am unstoppable tonight. I am available. Yes, there's party. Siyempre dapat ganyan. Let's celebrate. Tara yo. Music sila, guys. Ang dami nila, grabe. Wow.
They write that they're also against the state and the capital. They are not carrying your, let's call it, problems.
I think kung sa Pilipinas yan, tapos ganyan yung mga itsura ng mga nag-rally, ang dami lang nasali sa rally. Maliban sa pinaglalaban, ha? Gusto ko yung mga ganyang lalaki, may pinaglalaban, kaya ko ipaglaban. Char. Pogi! Pogi, no? So, sobrang dami nila talaga, be. It's never ending, oh. Dami, oh, no?
I hope we reach our restaurant.
Yeah.
I mean, otherwise we walk through them.
Let's walk through them na. Kasi, nag-aarap na po kami ng kakainan namin, pero meron pa pong rally kasi. So, tatawid na po tayo sa kanila. Ang galing. Yeah.
Sorry. Tara.
I am stoppable tonight. I am available. Tinutulak ako sa lalaki! Pagwapo, laksan mo! Dito may nakakatuwa sa kanila. Sa likod ko, bitin mo, meron silang mga artist, may painter, may nag-play ng accordion. Ang galing, nakaka-Euro talaga. At saka yung freedom lang ng mga artist to express their art. Wala na, hindi na natin nakita, guys. Diyos ko po, hindi nyo nakita. Ang sarap pala talaga ng mga Swiss chocolate. Parang nakakatakaw ang Toblerone, pero mula sa dagat ito, ha? Ano ba mga pagkain na nasa dagat ng Switzerland? Ako, tingnan natin, ang ganda ng view talaga sa lugar na to. Grabe, parang pinaparamdam ko ako si Princess Ariel. Princess Ariel! Ganda ng lugar. Parang naliligaw ako. Usod nga kayo doon. Naliligaw ako eh, kasi magtatanong ako eh. Parang kailangan ko ata magtanong, naliligaw ata ako. So, akala ko na nagbablog ako, wala pala akong naibablog dito. Tignan nyo, oh, may mga bibe. At ang aking baby. Ay, tanungan natin. Ihiyain talaga ako, guys. Wala kasing chance na umaharap siya. Pag tumingin ka, aking ka. Titingin ka na ba? Lilingon na siya. Sige, nalingon ka na. Aabutin tayo dito ng 3 days. Feeling ko. Feeling ko, ala! May isda! Ang laki ng isda! Wow! Oh my God! Daming simbahan sa harap ko. Lord, baka naman Lord. Diba? I-like nyo tong video to pag kinausap ko yan, ha. I-like nyo talaga to. Pero pag nagmamadali kasi, mahirap naman maki-epal pag nagmamadali, diba? Akala ko tunay itong ibon na nasa harap ko. Hindi pala. Ayun na, guys. Ah, alis na.
Ano ako may tanong? Kinain ako ng hiya.
Diba? Oh. Gusto ko ba may masira ata akong pamilya dito, be? Diba? Tingnan natin paano siya tutulay. Okay. Go, mahal. Yes. Oh. Ang galing niya. Hello. Do you fish here?
Yeah, that man fishing.
Oh, nice meeting you. Thank you. Good evening. Small talk, be. Mailalaban ba natin yung small talk? Pwede ba? At least nagawa ko, be. So ngayon may adito naman kami sa loob ng isang Lebanese restaurant para kumain ng aming dinner. So ayan sila, hello! So ngayon ba, in-order namin, yung paborito namin ng ate ko sa Anaimo Gym, itong Lebanese na salad na fatoush. Yes. So tara, tingnan natin ko. Kasi masarap talaga to be, promise.
It's actually our starter na.
Yeah.
Masarap.
Sarap? O, di ba hindi tayo nag-story?
Sorry, but the other falafels are always like so heavy and...
This is so light, no?
Gut, ich unglaublich gut. Chef. Was ist meine... Hallo? Wow. Oh, he must cook for us always. His color is so good.
It's so good, no?
It is incredible good.
Super.
This is a real falafel.
Sarap.
I never had like this falafel.
Oh, I think this is the best falafel that I've tried.
Yeah, me too. I never had like this.
Oh my God, this is incredible good.
Grabe, ang sarap din ng pagkain nila.
Mm. The grill is so good. Oh my God. Holy cow. Trust me, last time, the hummus.
Ja,
kannst
du
einfach
irgendwo herstellen? Wow! Umusok yung kanin.
Sarap yung kanin? Sarap, be?
Umusok-usok, be. Tingin mo, nawala yung alak sa'yo, di ba? Here, potato pa, oh.
I think this is the samosa.
Let's try the chicken.
Wow!
but the lamb was even better.
Mm. I love the chicken.
Mm. Especially with this rice here.
Yeah, that's true. Alam mo, here's the thing with me. Pag marami akong nakikita pagkain, mabilis akong mabusog.
Dahan-dahan lang?
Hindi, pag nakikita ako. Nabusog ako sa nakikita ko.
Share ko lang. Talong?
Masarap.
Mm.
Don't be shy to me. Eat a lot. Eat a lot. So, ayan na guys. Iti-take out na namin yung pagkain. Siyempre, very Pilipino po tayo dyan sa pagbabalot, no? Balutin mo. Hanggang dito po sa Switzerland, di ba? Gusto mo yun? Switzerland, pero nagbabalot kami. Balutin mo ako ng hiwaga ng iyong pagmamahal. Hayaan na utakpan ang kinang na di magtatagal. This one
tastes good.
Hey, this one. The okra. This okra.
I don't know how they call that. What is this
one? Kuha pa okra. Masarap to, guys.
Nay, mergan lang sa mamot with a tiger. So, meron.
Tara, sumakay na tayo. Let's go. Thank you sa help ni ate na kapareho namin, hindi pala taga dito. Kaya tawan-tawa din siya sa... Not this one.
11 plus is number 3.
Mali pala. Buti na lang.
Kasi number 2 ito eh.
Number 2 pala siya, be. It's not number 3. Bata pa, sabi ako sana na hihigup siya. Tayo na lang tayo. Para matumba tayo sa kanya. Let's see. Upo na nga ako.
Kasi sit down there. Ah. Just sit down. Sabihan ka naman, sabi ko naman.
Sabihin mo.
Bata, Vi, nakatakot.
Sabihin mo lang.
Baka ma-judge tayo.
Di yan. Dali.
Ayan, be, pumarty pa kami. Diyos ko, anong oras na? Inilabat talaga ng bakla. Diyos ko. In fairness, ang mapogi talaga ng mga tao dito, oh. Oh. Wala akong masabi. Pero syempre, hinahinay pa rin tayo kahit open-minded ang mga tao, di ba? Di natin sure. Di ba? Baka lasing na yan. Pwede tayo maging pulutan, kundi naman baka maging bon tayong basagin, di ba? Hello? Hey. Hey.
Ciao.
Hey, Hoopsha. Ganun dapat, nilalaban. Kaso, pili niya, tropa lang ako. Diba? Hindi bini-bini. Oh, tama yan, be. Ganun. May papakilala ko na sa'yo may nahanap ko, ma, oh. Uy, dito, tabi na tayo. Just don't pass on the day. Teka, de, bago matapos itong video na to, huwag mong kalimutang mag-follow sa lahat ng aking social media accounts at Francis Candia sa Instagram, TikTok, Twitter at syempre sa Facebook at syempre dito sa YouTube. Huwag mong kalimutang i-click yung notification bell para notified sa lahat ng aking uploads. O, yun lang yung gusto ko sabihin. Pwede ka na manood ng kahit ang video mo gusto mo. Yala, bye-bye!